I'm Zac, and I'm an aeronautical engineer in the Air Force working with the BAE Systems team. I grew up in southeast Queensland. It's pretty exciting to be a part of an organisation that's done so much in Australia and the world. It also makes you sort of think about how far the Air Force has come since that. We're in the process of acquiring our fifth generation network fighter. It's kind of mind-blowing, but very cool. Working with timber is great. I come from metalworking, and I much prefer working with timber. It sort of came about my trade background. I was very used to making things, producing a tangible product. And so I really get a sense of satisfaction out of that. And so being able to do that in my spare time gives me that same sense of satisfaction. It's basically a hobby. I use most projects as an excuse to get a new tool. One of the great things about working in the Air Force is that there's so many opportunities to work in jobs that you never even knew existed. I'm very excited to apply project management further on in my Air Force career, but I'd also be more than happy to work in a maintenance environment, being more hands-on with the platform. The sky's the limit, I suppose.